When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
She works hard for the money.
They just seem to know what it takes to please an audience.
All right. You run for your life for the moment in time. You come on, pass you by. Beat it.
Tommy Valour. What a headliner.
But if I ruled the world, every dude would have a chick to behold. All my records would turn solid gold.
His act blew me away. And Purvis Hawkins.
We are family. Each of us a twig dig on the family tree.
The Messiah of Love. He gave the first big fundraiser back in Chicago for a little-known organizer who went on to win the highest office in the land. Where do you think Obama got his style? And Agnes Angst. Pure intent. Anger management destroyed her career. And then, as fate would have it, my career too took a dive. I forgot the words of Bobby Janine.
Never be sharp, never be flat, always be natural.
So much for that homily. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I learned the hard way. But I know now what it takes to please an audience. Night after night, I give them what they want. Without beating myself up. I love every minute of it. As my friend Bobby Janine once said, they never called what we do show art. They call it show business.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lily Tomlin!